Hello, welcome to my channel, and this is the second class of Sage Math. This is a continuation of the previous class. So today we'll lecture on plot of polynomials and also the plotting of their tangents, that is where to find out the derivatives, parametric plot and plotting of family of curves. So let us open the Sage Math notebook like the previous video. So this is the notebook page, and suppose so I want to plot the polynomials. So let us first put some heading on that: plot of polynomials and their tangents. So let us now write the code. Suppose fx is equal to x square x cube. Okay, let us take x square plus 3 into x, simple, plus 2. X square plus 3x plus 2 as a function. So I want to find the differentiation of this function. Just simply write diff, that is differentiation, f with respect to x. So let us run the program, shift enter. So that will give you 2x square plus 3x is 2x plus 3 is the derivative. Now I want to draw the diagram. So let us copy this once again. I want to plot this polynomial. So again, so I am writing p1 equal to plot fx comma x ranges. Suppose the range of x is minus 2 to 3. This is your p1. And now I want to draw the tangent. Tangent at, suppose, minus 1 point. So I am writing defining a equal to minus 1. And b is a function of a. Okay. Now suppose I am defining a function slope. Slope equal to, slope is the differentiation of function at that point. So diff f comma x. Okay, at a, so this is the notation, clear? So slope of the slope is the differentiation of f with respect to x at the point a is minus 1 here. Now I want to plot the derivative. So write p2, another plot b plus, plotting the function y, that is plot b plus slope into, you know that the slope formula is y equal to y1 plus m into x minus x1. So that is here. So x minus a, okay, comma the x values, that is from x from minus 2 to 3. And suppose the color of this tangent, put some color equal to red. Okay, now I want to see, so I want some heading on that. Okay, no heading here. So let us write p1 plus p2. I want to see both the curve. So run the program, shift enter. You see, the blue line is the polynomial, the blue curve is the polynomial, and red line is the tangent at x equal to minus 1, because you have taken minus 1 as the point, and this is the slope, p2 is the slope. So this is p2 and this is p1. So in the same diagram you are having polynomial and their tangents. So similarly you can have second derivative also. Let us find the second derivative of a curve. Let us define fx is equal to some fourth order derivative. Suppose x to the power 4 plus 3 into x cube plus 2 into x square plus 5, suppose. Let us differentiate f with respect to x. Now you want the second derivative, so your notation is 2. Okay, now run the program. You check the second derivative of this polynomial function is 12x square. Now you can draw the second derivative also similarly. So you can find the polynomials, their derivatives and their diagram, their tangent in the same diagram. This is how you can nurture the polynomials. Now I will move to my next topic, that is parametric plot. So let us write the markdown parametric plot. Let us write the code on some parametric plot. Okay, let us write parametric plot on, suppose x is equal to t square. This is LaTeX code if you run, and y equal to 2t. Okay, x is equal to t square, y equal to 2t. That represents a parabola. Yes, if you run the program, it will show you LaTeX code. X is equal to t square, y equal to 2t. That represents a parabola. Let us now draw the write the code on that. How to draw? You have to define a variable parameter t and parametric plot. Okay, this is the code, bracket, again there is a bracket, t square. You have to be careful. If you do some mistake, it will show you the error, 2 into t. Okay, and comma, the values of t comma minus 3 comma 3. So this is how. Let us run the program now. Yes, this is the parabola. Look at that. How will you draw the parametric plot? You just define the parameter, and parametric plot is the code, and inside that you have the values and the parameter also, curve also. So this is how you can draw the. Let us have another parametric plot. Suppose I want to draw x is equal to a sine theta. So let us write the markdown first. X is equal to a sine theta. And comma y equal to b sine theta. Yes, a is equal to b sine y is a cos theta. Sorry, x is equal to a cos theta. So, okay, y equal to b sine. And this represents an ellipse. Let's check the diagram is ellipse or not. Variable, you define the variable theta. Theta is the variable here, and you define a is equal to 1, b equal to 2, enter. P1 is the plot, parametric plot, sorry, parametric underscore plot. Put some bracket, be careful. A into cos of theta comma b into sine of theta. Okay, comma, now your values. If you missed a bracket, it will show you error, minus 4 comma 4. Okay, and suppose you want a title, you write title ellipse. Whatever you write inside a colon, semicolon, it will show you. So let us run the program. Okay, I want P1. Okay, suppose So shift enter. Yes, thank God we have no error. So it is an ellipse. So look at that. This is how you will do the parametric plot. You can experiment on this and you can have several diagrams. Okay, so you can try for many parametric plots. There are a sec theta, b tan theta everywhere. So this is how you can do Cartesian coordinates, parametric plot, polynomials, and lastly I will show family of parabolas or family of curves. So our last topic is today family of curves. Let us have the code. This is marked down actually. Let us put marked down and this is the code. Now write the code. Suppose, okay, variable, again you have to define a variable t, and you have a new code graphics, graphics, graphics. Okay, now you have to define graphics. Now you have to define a for loop for a in s range. This is the loop actually. You want to place minus 2 to 5 and increment is 0.5. oh, there should be one colon. Enter p equal to p plus parametric plot, and be careful about the brackets, a into t square, okay, comma 2 into a into t. This completes the parameter and t values, that is the values of t, ranges of t, minus 3 to 3. You want to see, and if you want to see the color, you put some color. Red, if you want the title in the same diagram, you put the title. Family of parabolas. Okay, so now let's check, run the program. Yeah, it is ready, but okay, let's write p is the graphics, anything, no error at all, but it will take some time to load. So in this way you can check the family of parabolas. Okay, let us delete, let us write the code once again. Let us copy this. Okay, let us run the simple code. Okay, it will take some load, some time to show you. Okay, in this way you can check and it will show you the diagram. Maybe server is slow in this case. So this is how your diagrams are represented here. So you can check that family of parapolynomials. You can draw the polynomials, their tangents, parametric plot, and also the family of curves. So this is how you can draw with the help of Sage several diagrams. So I hope this video is helpful to you, and subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.